Hello, my fellow gearheads. Today is May the 4th, and if you are Stargate fan, Battlestar Galactica fan, Stardance fan, Star Wars fan, yes, that's what I was looking for, Star Wars fan, I have a special treat for you. I managed to turn my race plane 42117 into an A-Wing. Hey, look at this. Here you can see the A-Wing in its full glory, and it's actually a pretty big model, of course, due to the limitations in the set. Some of the parts are quite inaccurate. You can see over here that the engines should be much bulkier, and as well the rings at the ends should be much, much bigger. But overall, I think it's recognizable enough and hope you will have fun building this one. And of course, there should be a Technic function hidden somewhere inside. So what could it be? Excited? If yes, hit the like button, leave a comment. And if you are new over here as well, do not forget to subscribe, because most of you who are watching my videos are not my subscribers. The A-Wing has built-in retractable landing gear function that is synchronized thanks to those gear wheels. The only thing when you're building this one, you need to make sure that both these axles are aligned, otherwise the legs would not move the same way. And if you need to increase the friction a little bit, just push one of the bushes or gear wheels a little bit to the side so the landing gear stays all the way up afterwards. And as you can see, it blends in quite well with the bottom of the ship. Of course, there's a bit of asymmetry at the bottom that you can see over here, but overall it's fairly sturdy model. Nothing falls off. The only thing that can rotate on its own are these rear parts of the winglets, but that's, yeah, something I can live with, and hopefully you as well. So without further ado, are you excited to building this one? Hit the like button, leave a comment, and don't forget to subscribe. And right now, everybody, may the force be with you, and may the fourth be with you, and get your bricks ready. So that's it from my side. Hope you had fun building the model and hope you will have fun as well playing with this one. Don't forget to leave a like, leave a comment and subscribe if you are new over here or if you are the first time viewer. I will as well put down below in the video description a link to my new channel, which is more focused on Dungeons and Dragons. So feel free to check this one out. And until next time, everybody, stay safe, take care and bye bye.